three. Come get him. Hold on. Let me switch hands. Fucked up. Oh shit, hold on. Yep, that was an L.
Let me back up so they could.
Fuck!
Almost there.
Almost there. Got what size, but come get him. Dog, what happened? Yo, I forgot. Be honest with you. Oh, you know what? We got the box.
Oh, nine.
Hey, nine? Oh, wait.
Size nine. Jordan nine. They didn't have a box. Cause like the ones we buy, pay $100 for usually with box. So these would probably be at like 80.
That's fine.
That's cool.
Yeah, that's fine.
Cool.
Well, I have a more serious question. Are you on the cop right now?
Yeah. It was like, yo, you can't, yo, you can't.
You got the Amazon truck blocking the whole street out there. And shit.
Nah. I'm like, man.
That's where my package didn't come from. Nah.
Sell these for $140 because they have no box. See?
How much you gonna sell them
for? $140. They don't have a box. Normally used, we sell them like at $160 in good condition, but no box. You know?
What shoe is that?
Jordan 5 Raging Bulls.
Jordan 5 Raging Bulls. It's not bad.
Did a pretty good job with this retro.
Yeah. I like them. It's a dope shoe. It's just... Fives for me aren't like the biggest wear. Like I don't wear them as much at all, actually.
Yeah.
But I did have a one point, huh?
You want a pair?
Not right now.
Bro, like, like 125 other places. You know? A liquid blue.
Dude.
It's a deal. I'm thinking about buying it.
That's true.
Actually, Chaka was supposed to buy that one.
I'm come bother you over here, bro. They said that this is the hardest job in the store.
Bro, it is. Hands down, bro. Well, I'm measuring all these vintage shirts out because we all know how vintage shirts can be. Extra large could be a medium. A double XL could be a small. You know, so I just measured it out. I'm about to take a couple pictures. And right after that, white out the background so I can hit the site.
And, yeah. Approximately 10 hours later.
I didn't make these shoes.
Mike Tyson's before. Like, it's spinal.
I'm ordering one pair.
Oh, man. We're working. This is where the magic happens.
This is where all the magic happens.
What are these?
The Honeydew Air Max 1 Ugly Ducklings. Pretty cool. I like them. Just, I don't know. I like the other one better.
Those are the ones from earlier, right? Let me check them out.
Oh yeah, so
everybody.
The Ugly Ducklings.
So we were just talking about them earlier.
Yeah.
These are dope.
Yo, you got any new balances in here, though?
Over there, the protection pack and the Teddy Santas.
Damn, the protection pack.
Ten. You got to double the stock, double the insole.
Double the insole.
And that's it, bro. You rock and roll it, just like that, yo.
You worth it.
What's up, guys? My name is Los. If you guys know or don't know, this is RV. Just want to kind of break down a little bit of what we do. We specialize in sneakers, you know, Jordans and your Dunks and Yeezys and all that cool stuff. We also specialize in vintage, you know, from 80s, 90s, early 2000s, things of that nature. Just kind of wanted to break down a little bit of how we came about right? A lot of people want to know what does RV stand for. It actually stands for Roaming Ventures. Now, the way that came about, this is actually still my first business. RV Roaming Ventures really means roaming around and venturing off to different things, right? So basically, if this didn't work, I'd have to venture off in something else, right? And kind of make it work. If this didn't work, I'd have to go right back to a 9-to-5, which I don't ever want to do. So this had to work. It really started when I used to work. I had a corporate job and I wanted to buy an actual RV, right? Like the one you drive, gut it out, and kind of do this in there part-time, right? To start. So basically selling sneakers, right? Maybe one wall of sneakers, one wall of clothing, have, you know, going to, you know, food truck festivals and things of that nature, and just kind of have people coming in and shop with us and, you know, see what we got and start from there and see if it's something that I could do and move forward, right? However, one day, just got fired. Plain and simple, right? Got fired. And then from there, couldn't really do actual RV part-time. I had to go full-time, right? We got family and house and kids to feed and so forth. So, you know, took a little bit of money and threw a Hail Mary. And 4 years later, here we are. We actually grown a lot since we first opened. Our first location was in Elizabeth, New Jersey. We were there for 1 year. Shitty location. but we survived the first year. Thank God after that, somebody put me onto Rahway, New Jersey. Came out here to take a look. Found, this is actually the first location we took a look at and fell in love. So we've been here now 3 years. We grew, I guess, tremendously from what a lot of people, you know, have seen, our customers. And we've grown a lot. Thank God, you know, thanks to you guys. So here we are, you know, like I said, we specialize in vintage, you know, some cool things like 94, you know, starter, you know, New York Rangers, Miami Hurricanes, you know, things like that. We have dunks, like, you know, pandas, obviously everybody's favorite. I like pandas. All the people that don't like it, I hate y'all. I like pandas, all right? What is it? San Francisco Huffs, New York Huffs, you know, pollen, starfishes, hyperboils, you know, 11s and so forth. So we kind of have a little bit of variety of everything. We also sell used. I love used sneakers. Not really a fan of new sneakers. I do my used stuff. We also have our own brand, our house brand called Perseverance. How that came about, basically you need perseverance to do anything, right? If you want to be great, you got to keep going. So I thought it was a good name. You know, so these are some of the tees. We also got sweats coming out, which are really, really dope. We dropped these a while ago. We didn't do the whole merch thing. The reason for that is because you've never been here. Why would you represent it, right? So wanted to start up my own brand. Quickly realized it's not as easy as people, you know, make it seem to be. They actually work very hard, and it's something that I'm still learning and still trying to grow and figure it out. So these were the T's, you know, mucho, mucho amor, which is basically, you know, lots and lots of love. You know, just wanted to make sure we created something for everybody, right? Some of the gray joints with the red, you know, back, you know? In the front, perseverance, not hate. Don't hate.